Oh, Rose, poor you. What are you going to do now? Okay, I'm sure that will work. I will talk to my husband, okay? You know, he's not only a politician, he's a philanthropist and he loves to help people. So don't worry. I'm sure he won't have any problem with that. Oh, my husband just came back. I'll update you, okay? Yeah, bye. Hi, honey.
Hello, darling. How are you?
I'm good.
And who are you updating on the phone?
Talking about who I'm updating, baby. I want to discuss something with you.
You want to discuss something? Okay, go ahead.
It's more like a favor.
A favor? Let me hear the favor. I'm listening.
Baby.
Yes, darling.
You know you love to help members of your constituency.
Not just members of my constituency, I love to put smiles on the faces of people.
Aww. That's why I love you, baby.
Mm-hmm. So what is it, the favor you are talking about? Can we hear it quickly?
Baby, we can't hear it standing now. Come and sit down.
Must be a serious favor. All right. This favor must be a very serious one. So what is it?
Baby.
Yes.
My friend is stranded. She's homeless. And I mean, I was thinking we should hide her here for a few days until she sorts herself out.
My home is not a place where strangers are hidden. I can't entertain total strangers in my house.
But baby, she's not a stranger. She's my friend.
Have I met her before? Have I seen her before?
Baby, I'm sure you've seen this one. But even at that, you see all your friends that I know.
I just said, a total stranger, I can't accommodate a total stranger. I have to be very careful.
Baby, now, she was even at her wedding. I'm sure you know her.
I have not seen her before. I didn't build this house to hide people. And when you say, let's hide that for a while, it sounded with a bit of, there's a kind of criminal tone behind her. What's she hiding from? She's homeless, she sounded fine, but I can't accommodate total strangers.
Baby, please, no.
I said no! Leave it like that. Please.
Baby, you know her now. You know her, Rose. One you said that she was... Let me show you, baby. The one you said that she was dancing too much at the wedding. Rose. See her. See Rose. Yes.
Oh! I remember her now. Wow! But she looks so different now.
Yes, baby. She had a BBL.
BBL?
Yes.
She was in Big Brother?
No.
You said BB?
Brazilian butt lift. She did her ass.
Oh!
She's not big. And then she did a breast enlargement.
It's okay. I never knew it was this close. Let her come. So we'll let her come. You can let her come. You know, I love to help people. Aww. It's part of my social corporate responsibility. Aww. Let her come. It's okay.
So kind. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah. So when is she coming?
You know, you had to approve before I tell her. So I told her to hold on.
Now you are going to make me look bad in this girl's face. Oh, yes. Come on. Let her start coming. Don't do that.
Okay. You know, she mentioned something around next week she'll be able to come.
Next week? You said someone is stranded hiding? How will she cope till next week? This is not fair. Let her come now. Call her. Let her start coming.
Baby, you're so kind.
I'm doing it for you. What can I do? I'm doing it for your sake. It's okay.
I'll call her, okay?
Let her start coming. Oh. Let me see her picture again. When I saw the picture, Rose. I knew... Wow.
Rose. Yeah. Oh! She's now big.
Yes.
Yes. Baby, I'll do BBL too.
You will do what?
Thank you, baby. You're kind.
You're
I will
welcome.
Call her.
You're welcome. Don't mention. Let her start coming.
Okay.
Let her start coming.
Okay.
It's all right. Let me go right now, fresh enough.
Yes, thank you.
It's okay. She's welcome,
you.
Eh?
Thank you.
You know, my house is your house. It's our house.
Thank you.
All right. How about your friend? When is she arriving?
Oh, Rose, I wrote her a message. She's yet to reply.
Yeah. You know what I want?
A message.
What happened to direct call? Eh? You are beginning to act highly responsible. You don't know, yes, it's true. As a politician, you know we care about people. We care about our constituents, the masses, and care about the. Come on, you should care about people. Reach out directly. Call her on the phone instead of reaching out with a message. What are you saying? You drop a message.
Baby, I will call her. I'll call her.
Then do so.
Go to work.
You need to imbibe the political culture of caring about people, reaching people directly, grassroots kind of communication.
Baby, when you go to work now, I'll call her.
All right. Mm-hmm. Please don't call her. I'll see you later.
Okay.
All right. When are you calling her?
When you leave.
Call her.
I'll call her.
Call her now.
Babe, my phone is in the kitchen. I'll call her.
All right. I'll see you later. Eh?
Okay.
You said you'll call her?
Yes, I'll call her.
When exactly?
Soon.
How soon is soon?
Soon.
Endeavor to call her.
Yes, I will, baby.
Check on her.
Oh. Oh, baby.
Yes, my darling. How are you?
I'm okay. How's your day?
Yeah, splendid.
Welcome.
How about your friend Rose?
Baby.
Yes.
You just got here and the first thing is you're asking me is, how about my friend Rose? Ask of your children. Now, don't you have children?
Oh, come on, baby. I'm only being concerned about a citizen of this country, especially a constituency member of mine. I'm just... It's okay.
Baby.
It's fine. But I hope she's fine.
Yeah, I spoke to her. She was supposed to come, but the person that is supposed to bring her, the car engine had some issues, so they tried to sort it out.
Oh. Car engine problem. Okay, why didn't you send the Helos to go and pick her? Yes, you could have used it.
Ha, your Helos that you have never allowed anybody drive since you bought it. Eh? Come Even on. Your driver does not touch your Helos. Now you want to send it to, baby, it's not me that we're in that trouble.
You are getting it wrong. Emergency situation requires emergency moves. Beside your car is my car is your car. You can take that decision on my behalf, it doesn't matter. You would have sent the Helos to pick her up. Yes, I wouldn't mind. Oh, poor Rose. I can imagine what she's going through right now.
Baby.
Rose, I said sorry, my darling wife. I was just, you know.
You even called me Rose. You're so concerned about her. It's okay.
Considering the risk on our Rose.
She will be fine. She'll be fine. I'll send
there.
What's that you have?
Oh, it's actually, they are just gifts I bought for Rose on my way back home.
Baby.
Yes.
Where did you start buying gifts for our guests? Eh?
You know, it's her first time here. I just wanted something that would make her feel welcomed and feel at home.
Baby, but Rose is not the first of my friends that has come to this house since after our wedding, eh? Uju was here. Several, you did not buy her any gifts.
Uju? Which one is Uju again?
Uju now, the one we used to call Smally now, we used to laugh at now. That you were laughing that she was dancing too much at our wedding. The one that has she does not have bum bum, she does not have breasts. We used to laugh at her.
Well, maybe I'm changing my way of appreciating our friends. Those we call our friends because Uju, I don't really see us our friend like that.
Baby, Uju is my friend. Uju is my friend. Okay. Anyway, thank you for buying Rose gifts.
Let me go and refresh you now. By the way, when was the last time you called Rose to check on her?
Oh, I called her before you came in.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
You chatted her too on WhatsApp?
Yes, yeah.
Has she replied?
No, she hasn't.
Why don't you check on the reply?
Baby, don't worry.
It's okay.
Don't worry.
Why don't you call her on video call? Let's see her situation.
Don't worry. I know you're concerned about Rose. She'll be fine. She'll be fine.
Let's talk to her some money.
Just pray. When we are done, you can move your... Me, I've been waiting for you. That's why I have not prayed. After, so you can go and shower. You can shower after the prayers, please.
So you want us to pray first?
Yes, please.
All right, let's buy it. Let's pray.
Baby, lead us in worship.
I should sing?
Yes, lead us in worship, please.
A worship song?
Yes, yes.
Can I call you Rose? Cause you are so sweet, like a flower in bloom.
Baby, is that supposed to be a worship song?
Is that not a worship song? I heard it somewhere.
You know how this worship song, it all sound alike.
Can I call you Rose? Is it not called like God? Call it. Okay. You don't like it?
Please.
Okay, let me raise another worship song. I want to raise another worship song.
Thank you.
Oh, Rose of Sharon, heal our wounded heart. Heal.
Baby, don't worry. Let me just sing, okay?
Yeah. You don't like the worship?
Let me sing. Let me lead in worship.
Are you sure?
Yes. Jesus, come into my heart.
Oh, Rosie Jesus. Rosie.
Baby.
Yes, my darling.
You're not dressed for work.
No, you know Rose is coming today. So I felt I should be at home to join you to welcome her specially. So I felt I should be at home.
Baby. That would be nice though. Yeah. Hey. That's a very kind gesture. No,
thank you.
Rose.
As a matter of fact, I'm proposing cooking today. Yes. I want to make potatoes and grilled fish. You will love it. Intercontinental levels.
What a time to be alive.
You can say that.
My husband that does not enter kitchen.
I'm giving you the necessary support.
Oh, yes. Thank you so much, you're baby.
We need to give our guests a special one.
Sorry, baby. It's good. Rose. Oh. Hello? Oh, that's kind of her. She tried. Yes, so. And we were even trying to send you a truck to get your stuff. It's okay. Next time now. God bless her kind heart. Yes. No. No problem. No inconvenience at all. Yes. Okay. Bye.
I hope there's no problem.
No problem.
Oh, thank God.
Yes.
So where has she gotten to now?
No, actually, one of our old-time friends took her in last night. That was the way she slept. So she has moved her things to my friend's house. So she'll be there until she sorts herself out.
You said what?
Thank you. I said one of our old friends took her in last night.
Took her in? Like, what do you mean exactly?
Like, she'll stay there until she sorts herself out. We're no longer going to inconvenience ourselves, you know, having her in the house.
You mean she's not coming here again?
No.
Oh, God. Why? I told you delay is dangerous. Delay is dangerous. Go and pick this girl up ever since. You have been delay. Now, how do you expect her to look at me? She will look at me like a bad parliamentarian that doesn't want to help constituents.
No, now, baby. She knows you tried now. Eh?
What do you mean by I tried? Oh.
Baby.
You mean she's not coming again? So who is going to eat the green fish?
The kids and I.
Grilled fish?
The kids and I.
I'll make grilled fish for who to eat?
The kids and I.
Not guests.
Your family.
See, you have to make a way to get out here. What kind of nonsense friend is that? Is helping at this dying hour? Why would they friend come? Where is that friend from, by the way?
Wait, baby, why are you angry?
Let me have her number. I want to call her.
No! Why are you angry?
I will find her on Instagram.
Baby!
This is me saying thank you for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it. Zaddy's Wives series drops every Friday. I am so excited and I'm sure you're excited as well. Please, if you enjoyed this video, please don't fail to subscribe, like, share, comment. Keep this community growing. I promise to get you more exciting videos. Okay, thank you guys. Mwah!